Hi, my name is Chris. The title of my story is Rixie's Crab. Rixie was a dragon. He was purple, he had blue eyes, and he could easily turn invisible. But Rixie was sad. The other dragons had the old crab, but they wouldn't want Rixie because they had priorities. Rixie tried everything he could think of. He sold them flips, he juggled, he hopped on one foot but they still wouldn't let him in. One day, he found the next dragon. His name was Travis. He was the same age as Rixie. He tried the club too, but they wouldn't let him in. They laughed at him because he only fly backwards. Rixie didn't care. He liked Travis. Him and Travis became best friends. They even started the old club. Soon, extra dragons came, and they did all fun things together. It turned out everyone was a little bit distant. Rixie decided that being distant was a good thing after all. Thank you for watching my story.